6. This is the Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night, even those who may have overindulged and overslept. But it's time to get up and get out there. We've been locked away long enough. Today is Reclamation Day. It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family. have been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you.
Hello.
When you hear this, it means
at last, today is your reclamation day. I bet you're just bursting your bolts to get out there and see the world.
This is the Overseer, signing off.
Excellent. Adventure and opportunity awaits you, sir. The kiosks have valuable information to help you thrive out there. Best get cracking! If I may say, your room could do with some tidying. That party was so long ago.
Wildlife should be abundant in Appalachia. Happy hunting! Remember, you don't have to go it alone. Find friends, or make new ones. Rebuilding America. Glad I'm staying here. Still, I'm sure your cat will make it. Some may call them jobs, but I like to think of them as perks.
Those young ladies down there, they haven't yet made any... Only that they appear to have some vested interest in accessing the vault. One seemed quite perturbed when I told them that wouldn't be happening. But I'm not sure if she believed me. Only that they appear...
Whoa! Whoa! You came out of the vault, right? I thought it was empty. Wait, is the door still open? God damn it. We got a tip from the Wayward. Heard of the place? New bar down the road. So this guy told us that...
After you gave him the last of our caps?
And he said that inside that vault is the... You know, that's where the big one is. Our last chance to turn our lousy luck around. You know, the thing that brought everyone back. The treasure. Well, yeah, there was this big broadcast, but shouldn't you know what was in there?
I told you, Lacey. The guy was scamming us.
But those were the last of our caps. No. Someone has to know something. We're just gonna stick it out until we find them.
Wonderful.
Thanks for answering some questions for us, I suppose. Seems only fair I return the favor. Anything we can answer for you? They sent you out here without a weapon? Be a quick trip trying to do this unarmed. Here. Happy to tell you what I know, which isn't much.
Thank you. Thank you.